Hey guys, it's Julia. Welcome back to my channel. It has been quite some time, but I am coming to you guys with a Blackbough swim bikini try-on haul today. Before I get into the video, I just want to do a quick little update on where I've been for the past 10 months since I've posted a video. And pretty much I moved to LA and I had a job in fashion and it was so much fun. I was living my life, and then obviously came the pandemic that we're all living through, and it's just been crazy, brought a lot of changes. So I've been home, but I am moving back to LA in January, so I will be vlogging all of that and all of that good stuff. But right before we were in lockdown, I actually started my own clothing line. It's called Hidden Jewels. You should give it a follow. It is a tie-dye sweatsuit brand, well, tie-dye set. There's all sorts of tie-dye stuff, not just sweatsuits, but you guys should check it out on Instagram. I'll have the tag name here. But I am really excited to get uploading on YouTube again. I hit 20,000 subscribers, which is just crazy to me. I don't know how that happened, but it really inspired me to start uploading as much as I can, because people aren't subscribing for me to not upload anything, so I want to start posting again for everyone. So this video I'm really excited about, because Blackbough Swim actually reached out to me and wanted to send me a bunch of bikinis and like some clothing from their new collection coming out, and I got it before it was even launched, which was so exciting. But it actually launched, went live on November 11th, so go check that out. It's the Butterfly Breeze collection, I believe. And then I wanted to mention that they are having a Black Friday pre-sale early this year, exclusive to email subscribers only. So go sign up for their newsletter and get early access before everything's gone. That starts on the 18th, so in 2 days. And then their regular Black Friday sale starts on November 23rd. So it's still a little bit earlier than a normal Black Friday, but the whole store will be on sale and it will be free shipping for $100 and up. Now that we've got that out of the way, let's get into the good stuff. I'm going to be trying on and reviewing the things that they sent me, which I'm so excited about because I really do love this bikini brand. So this first bikini that I'm going to show you is in white eyelet, if in case you're looking for it on the website. It is so cute. So first, check this out. It is a white bikini top. If you look closely here, it is eyelet material, which is adorable. And I love the style of this bathing suit with the thick pieces up here rather than little strings. I love that. And then with that is the bottoms, which are these. I love this style. First of all, for me personally, this is the perfect coverage for the butt. It's just perfect, and there's no ties on the side, which I actually like. But the best part is they have a matching cover-up. I love when bathing suits have matching cover-ups because you can still look super put together while not just being in your bathing suit if you need to throw something on. So first, we have this little sarong, I think that you would call it. So cute, and it ties on the hip. It's honestly just so cute with the bikini top. I love it. And then there is this little tie front tank that also matches the whole set. Okay, this next one is really, really cool. So it is this orange one. It's the color is called Creamsicle. What I love the most is the circle in the middle. It's like very groovy, and obviously it's tie-dye in orange, so it's just so cute. And then the bottoms also have these rings on the hips. I think it adds such like a groovy little touch having those rings. It's very 70s, super cute. My top and my bottom are in small. And then they also have matching scrunchies. Again, everything will be linked below if you want to get this cute little set. Okay, you guys are gonna love this one because I love this one. It is their new butterfly breeze pattern. It's so cute. I keep saying it's so cute. How else do you describe things? But anyways, if you look closely, the pattern is ruched, so that's adorable. And then tie on the sides with little beads. And then it's the style that scrunches along the top and in the back. And then this top is really hard to show off the body, so refer to the try-on portion, but it pretty much ties between the boobs and is the same material as the top, as the bottom. Super cute. But the best part about this Butterfly Breeze collection is they also came out with Butterfly Breeze sweatpants. Literally so cute, so thick, so soft. They have pockets, they have a tie on the top. They really made sure everything was in these sweatpants as far as what you want in sweatpants. And then they also have this Butterfly Breeze matching zip. My bottoms and jacket are both in medium. So cute and so cute with the bathing suit, especially if you live in California. The coasts can be a little bit more chilly sometimes, so I think that's so perfect to wear like the top with sweatpants or whatever. So cute. I love the collection. And then one thing that also I already was using and I misplaced, I almost dropped my phone, is they also have a matching scrunchie for the Butterfly Breeze collection, which is adorable. Lastly, a bucket hat. You know, we all love bucket hats. This one's extra big and floppy for the sun. I love bucket hats. So this is the bucket hat. And it has this embroidered bee. It's the Blackbough logo. Very tropical, very cute. I know I'll be using that when I get a chance to. Okay, so that is it for the review and try on. Seriously, their swim is so cute. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so excited to make more videos. I'm so excited to start making these videos in the winter when I can do jackets and winter trends and hauls like Zara. I'm definitely gonna do a Zara haul. I'm obsessed with Zara. Princess Polly maybe. I had an idea of you guys telling me what brands you want to see a haul from, so let me know. Let me know what you guys want to see from me on this channel. More fashion, more beauty, more vlog style videos. You tell me and I will try and make that happen. I'm so excited to be back and making videos for you guys. Don't forget to like this video. Follow me if you're not subscribed already. And follow me on the other social medias. And thank you, Blackbough Swim. I will see you guys next time. Bye.